Blood one.
Can I hear it?
It is not finished yet.
Please, just the first line.
All right. But it is my first poem.
I understand.
And I have worked very long and very hard on this.
I know.
And I do not wish to be ridiculed.
I promise.
Very well. This is the story of a little ship that took a little trip. What do you think?
It's, well, it rhymes. There's nothing on this pad.
We were just minding our own business when suddenly, right there in front of us, was this immense Jem'Hadar.
He looked as tall as a Celtan Carnosaur. We were so close, you could see the veins in his eyeballs throbbing. We swung around and ducked behind the operations console. I knew we had to get our sensors back online if we were going to be of any help to the captain or the others. So I said to Julian,
is there something wrong?
Are you sure you've returned to your normal size?
Of course.
Why?
Well, you both appear to be a couple of centimeters shorter than you were the last time I saw you. A changeling notices that sort of thing.
I didn't want to say anything, but you do look a little on the petite side.
Infirmary.
And they say you don't have a sense of humor.